I've been single. I've definitely been a single mom for many years. And I've paid my bills. And I definitely have my own money. I'm just saying that with his, he pays the bills. And he takes care of that part of the house. But I know how to do it on my own. I'll never be lost, especially not because of a van. I have been painting, yes. I've been painting a lot, actually. That's why I'm getting ready to finally start selling my paintings. It's so bittersweet, guys. I'm ready, but I'm not at the same time because I'm really attached to my art. So finally letting them go and allowing my pieces to bless somebody else's home, I mean, it's such an honor, but it's definitely bittersweet. But yes, I have been painting. Girl, meet us in Edgewood. We're going to crew. That's funny. Insider, guys. Inside joke. I have not finished the one from the YouTube Live. I told you guys that was only going to be for YouTube. I haven't touched it since you guys saw me on YouTube Live with that one. I've not touched it. Kari, I'm gonna get you your damn shades. They are in a box somewhere, but when I find them, I'm gonna be like, these are Kari's. Uh-oh, I think they ran out of gas. I do not use oil paint. I only use acrylic. Caramel Sweet, you have been following me for a long time. Hi, sweetheart. Thank you so much for saying that. That means the world to me. When you go to buy a car, what do you tell the salesperson so that you don't get ripped off? I buy all of my cars straight out. I don't pay car notes. All my cars are paid off, and I buy it right there on the spot cash, and I drive it off the lot. So that's what I tell them. I walk in and I say, I have cash. Jalen feel about you keep talking about your ex in the book and now in a paid group? I didn't realize you had read my book yet, so didn't know how you got that, but I don't keep talking about my ex. I have multiple exes, and Jalen allows me to be myself, and he knows why I respond to questions about my ex, the one that you guys know about. We're best friends, so he is just happy as long as I'm happy. He commends me on my growth literally every day. So, my book is sold on Amazon. will be seeing me on TV again. No, Jalen is not a jealous person.